Eliza, you're up.
Before I address my question to you, I have a couple comments. Twyla, I'll start with you. Congratulations, you achieved what you set out to do. You came into this game saying you would do whatever it took to get to the final two, and that you did. You were a deceptive, lying bitch throughout this game. You never treated me with an ounce of respect. You didn't even speak to me like I deserved your breath. I might envy your position in the final two, but I do not envy your life. Now, with that being said, I do think you played a good game, and you were outright about it. Chris, you, on the other hand, you shocked me. You shocked me. Whereas I knew Twyla was going to be a deceptive, lying bitch, I did not know that you were a deceptive, lying bitch, too. You pretended to be my friend. I mean, you stabbed me in the back with the Julie thing, and then you stabbed me in the back again and rubbed salt in the wound. Unnecessary. Blatant lies. My request tonight from the two of you is I would like an apology. Twyla, you first.
Liza, I never talked to you with any disrespect when you respected me. I never said any bad words to you until the latter part of this week. Not at all.
You're right. You just said mean and hate and spiteful things behind my back.
All I said was you talk too damn much, and you do.
That's a lie.
What else was I supposed to have said, Liza?
What? Oh, my God. Should I start listing things?
I'd like to know.
You said that I didn't deserve to be here. I was a spoiled brat.
But I told, did I not tell that you that to your face? And I did tell you how I felt.
Yeah, wait, is this an apology? I mean, if you don't feel that I deserve an apology, then
I'm
fine.
Just getting to fine. The point. You feel that I'm a lying, deceptive bitch? Well, I think you're a spoiled, rotten little child. And if you don't owe me an apology for how you feel about me, why should I apologize to you for the way you feel about me?
Okay.
And I just don't feel like I owe you an apology. No,
okay.
I don't.
Okay. Chris?
Eliza, when I made that pact with you standing there, I didn't intend to do you wrong. I did it a strategy, and you're right. I owe you an apology. I broke our pact, and I am sorry.
Thank you.
Thanks, Eliza. Julie.